the doors. Defend the multicoil while it melts the locking mechanism. Multicoil worked. Find the Navar cannon. Near know we're here for the cannon. They're priming one last shot with a tectonic round that is capable of destroying the colony in one hit. Do not let that happen. Shut it down before it fires the tectonic shot. That's it. The Grineer are no longer in control of their cannon. Now it's time to turn their weapon back on them. Head to the control center. The command center controls the Navar cannon's telemetry systems. Use it to take out that galleon. This is the command center. You'll need to locate all of the telemetry keys. That's the first key. Insert that telemetry key into the console. Good. One more to go. That's it. We have triangulation. Protect the console while I reprogram the cannon's telemetry. Telemetry has been reconfigured. Return to the cannon and pull the trigger. Don't hit. The galleon has been obliterated. Now return to the telemetry system and make sure the cannon is silent. The targeting mechanism is out of commission. The cannon is useless now. The Grineer will think long and hard before trying to use this weapon again. Thank you. Another job well executed. Tenno, your codex is updated with a new quest.
Another dead Tenno.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
Let's go on the offensive.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. The console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, it will start destroying data. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy the data than let it get into our hands. Extracted. They won't even know it's gone. You're nearing the console. Set the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Warframe is strong.
This is too easy.
The V VIP that we're hunting is here. Find them and take them out.
If we can avoid alerting them, this might be easier.
Captain Vore has lived under suspicion of possessing Orokin technology that grants him powerful abilities. We cannot allow this. Get to his location and eliminate him.
Another dead Tenno!
Vore's reputation precedes him. Taking him down will be a favor to the entire system.
You're making this too easy. For my queen! Cover me! Strike through the Grenier!
Target the choir and take them down. Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way.
Your corpse will serve us well!
Time to shut you up for good.
Nice work taking down the VIP. Now get to extraction. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.